Hi folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Menzoberranzan. In today's episode, we are going to see about finding the silly little golden necklace thing that we're supposed to be digging up in here. So, yeah. I have no idea where this thing could be, so... yeah. Unless there's like a secret in one of these areas, which it could very well be. Because I have noticed that this game does do, where it'll have, like, little... well, it'll have areas where you really only need one thing, but there's a whole huge chunk of area. Yeah, see? Exactly. The incredibly deadly drow warriors! Afterthrow, check magic. Because... this might be magic. Come on. It is! Onar! You know what you must do. Ah! Alas. Come on. Alright, you hold on to Borinjar's stone. We shall snooze. Too many monsters. Monsters, you say. But Vonar's dual-wielding two-handers. Some adamantine chainmail. Ooh, this is magical adamantine chainmail. It's as good as his freaking ghost plate armor is, dang. Okay, we'll throw that onto Mana Hath, and we'll drop his plate mail. And now we will sleep. Yes! And you, identify. And you. That is creepy, whatever the hell it is. Cast your... light spell. dangling troglodyte. Okay, let's see what we got here. +2, +2, +1. Here you go, Mana Hath. And switch that there. Okay. Give him a map. And that kinda mystifies me. There might be a path up here, so we'll head up there and check. Yeah, exactly. Cursed mini-map system. And your... evil tricks. Yeah. Okay, so... secret door. Oh, that's mean. Okay, though, I mean, that appears to be, you know, everything. And we have not found this necklace. Unless that might be it back there. Or Jarlaxle might have been just sending us out here to get killed. Because after all, there were some drow patrols out here. So we'll check what's down here. And if it's not there, then we're gonna go back and give Jarlaxle a talking to and see if he has anything, you know, like, yeah, I was just kidding, guys. I was really just trying to kill you. Type stuff to say to us. And if he does, we shall be most put off. So there's... which there's a monster in the wall around here somewhere. Aha! We got a wand of fireballs! Oh my god! And a chest! There we go, Jarlaxle's necklace. Also something to put crap into. Yay, at least he wasn't lying to us. That counts for something. We will drop a fungus in there. Damn it. There. Cool, so we are done then. It's kind of a mean place to hide something right there. You can see people wandering around in here for like hours, having to do the old trace the walls thing to find it. I'd probably be somewhat put off by that. Okay. Hiccup there. Slight indigestion. And before we talk to him, we are gonna save. We have returned with the necklace you seek. Where are the insignia?
Remarkable. I never expected you to return, you know. But then again, now that you have, well, it might be more useful for you to enter House Doerden after all. If you were to cause sufficient trouble, it could benefit my backers in House Benry.
Even for Jarlaxle, a deal must be a deal. Where are the insignia?
I'm afraid the insignia are not here. Rather, they stalk and prowl the shadows, in places which I might point the way, but that is all.
Insignia neither stalk or prowl. What madness is this?
Insignia may neither stalk nor prowl, but those who wear them do. It has come to my attention that a patrol of young drow nobles from House Doerden is making its way through the Mantle Caverns even now. If you catch them unawares and prove their betters in open combat, then the insignia they bear are yours. Go to the Mantle Caverns northeast of House Bainry, above the dark expanse of Donegotten Lake.
Sigh.
Looks like our work in the Mantle Caverns is not yet done.
Okay, and they said about... There we go. And I assume this is map 1 then. Yeah. We're being fireballed! Oh man, when I bump into these guys, I am going to freaking end them. Go God, Rover. They hit so hard. I can't forget she's got that scroll of heal on her, which that is like full hit points right there.
It was a trap.
A rather poorly thought out one, but a trap nonetheless. Dares stab me in the back. Boosh! Okay, now that I know was a lightning bolt. You bastards, where are you? Inventory. Gotta get this stupid thing off my cursor. That goes there. Drop that there and chug it. Mame! God. Sleepy time. Yes. And light. And haste. Okay. Oh, mean, there's clearly more of them out here just, like, waiting for me. Like, I don't see you straight out there. You stupid Driders. Ooh, he got whacked real good. What is down the tunnel? Nothing. Dang it. Detect magic. Some plate mail, that is magical. Swell gets that. That stupid helmet can go back to Manahath. We'll give him that gold armor. There. Well, at least Swell's finally in the negatives. Okay, so we know there's a passage there, however... there is something back here, and I want to find out what. Blade barrier. Ooh, I'm curious how that would work in this. So I think we're going to use it in our next fight. Hey, little bros. Look there upon the floor. A slain enemy has dropped something. Hey, anybody else want to come? okay, so yeah, we're not going to want to move through that then, I don't think. Okay, so we've got an insignia, another insignia, and yet another insignia. I can sit there. And we're not going to tempt the blade barrier, I don't think. Because that thing does not look friggin' pleasant. So, we're gonna come here and we're gonna rest, because that should give it enough time to wear off. And we will drop a light spell. Okay, so note to self, blade barrier equals win. And a insignia for Volnar. An insignia, rather. And what do we have over here? A magical shield? Maybe? No! Wow. We have no use for it. Don't there's anything over there. Oh, portals. Goody. Making sure there's no monsters about. Death, alright. Freezing Sphere. Volnar is just getting deadlier and deadlier. Because he needs it. I think that thing just hit us like a lightning bolt. Okay. And those questioning why I'm still poking around. Mostly experience points and occasional nifty items that we can find. What do we got? A banded helm. Not magical, but a helm is a helm. Die, die, die. Whoa. These things that teleport us around are getting kinda disorienting. Okay, there's something up here. A sack! Full of crossbow bolts. A drop button would be awesome. No! There we go. Okay. I think I'm gonna drop that in there. That there, that there. Hold this out. Keep this out. Fly, fly, fly. Give him one. She's got an inventory full already, so. There. Slowly paring things down a bit. There's a mountain of crap over there now. Don't give him a clear line of sight. He's gonna be throwing lightning bolts. Okay. Huh. So that was a nice dead end there. Small cavern within which is nothing. Boo. That's interesting. A red candle. Man, Vonar's just getting all kinds of candles. I don't even know what's in here. His thieves' tools and stuff. No, darn it. That goes there. Give him the box of crap. There we go. A worthy effort, but convenient. Okay, back. Alright, I think we're probably ready to go to House Deward, and I think we're gonna pop to the Merchant Bazaar just so I can save before we do so, though. So, save. And I will say we are in video 18. So, back out, and House Deward in. Hey, so apparently we can't go there yet, so let's go talk to Jarlax and then see if this will. Okay. Maybe we have to go talk to this chick then.
I should not.
Okay. So there's nothing she can do for us now. Nothing new, anyways. Okay. In that case, I went the wrong way. We'll try house. We'll try House Jordan once more. See if we can go in there. Start by moving forward, see if it doesn't kick me up. There we go. Okay. Hey! By the light of By the light of Narbondel, open the way.
By the light of Narbondel, you may pass.
Well, okay then. So we're officially in House Duard, and I'm gonna save. because I want to say this is the end game. OMG! Okay, what do we got? A big ass empty room. And the hiccups, apparently. Prep with the haste. I'm gonna hit both him and Manahath with it. Because those are the two that have the gauntlets of awesome strength. So, yes. Huh. Weird. Wonder if that is a bug right there. As opposed to looking like depressed buttons, they look like weird spider symbols on the walls. Oh, but not all of them do. What kinds of stuff? Drow adamantite chainmail. Not as good as what we have, but it looks sharp. Now, for those that haven't been playing since the Stone Age, back in the day, Drow were the biggest player, like, screw you enemy in the game because they had this amazing equipment. Like, their basic stuff's like all equivalent to, like, you know, plus two, plus three stuff. However, if you ever take it out into sunlight, the sunlight destroys it. So, yeah. This is apparently one of their weaponries. If anything, if we find, like, magical weapons and stuff in here, I might take them. Even if they're, like, drowcraft magical weapons. Simply so that we might have something to kill those, yokel things with. Because none of our current weapons can hurt them. Now, I'm assuming that there's a drow priest or wizard around here somewhere. Because we hear the spell casting. Probably in here. Bugbears. Those things aren't exactly in a fortuitous position. Okay. Nothing in there. Working our way through the halls of Menzoberranzan. Cutting our way through anything in our path. Oh yeah. That room can wait. I get the feeling of boss battle. And we're gonna clear the place beforehand. Hey Vonar! Vonar! I know you got those lock picks. By the crafty hands of yaddy yaddy yaddy. Vonar, I swear. Most useless party member in the game. Maybe this room isn't boss battle, if it just rounds about. So we shall charge blindly forth. Wow, just a big empty room. Okay. Another locked door. Let me guess. Another locked door. Hey, Vonar, why don't you... Oh. Vonar. Your thief levels are useless. Something in here. Why don't you flame arrow? Wow. Fireball? Double wow. Also lightning bolt. Doll. Oh. None of that. Okay. And we're gonna save. Because I'm becoming slightly paranoid. What is this? Man, why are they giving us all of these frickin' bags and stuff now? Why couldn't we have them, like, you know, 10 episodes ago? It would have actually been useful. Keep that, keep that, keep that. Give her some more scroll pouches. I can just, like, see her walking around and she's got, like, all this armor on. She's got all these bags hanging off of it with, like, scrolls and stuff just poking out of them. Burn! Yoink! Okay, so I'm gonna assume this one key opens all of these doors. Points to the game devs for letting keys be used on more than one door, though. That is nice. Ugh, I don't like rooms like that. They just scream of, it's the end of the game! Wait a minute. Can we have a map? How do I use this? Ah! Okay, levitate up to house. Villagers. Helm somewhere here. Oh my god. alright. Drist and Malice are in there somewhere. There's a teleporter, a helm. This map is of, like, no use. Oh, no, no, maybe it is. So, maybe not. Because I assume then that we entered here? Big room the first, big room the second. Yeah, well, we can, is this a straight path here? Yes it is, okay. So that means we are, like, looking in right here, I think. So that means the prisoner should be around here somewhere. I don't know what that is, so I'm saving. I heard grumbling and, like, roaring. And I'm afraid. Freaking bugbears. I mean, I know that they're in here as, like, fodder, but seriously, game, they're not tough. At least have, like, you know, palette swapped versions, like, Bugbear Commander! Oh, cool. The conveniently placed key that we needed. We have more exploring to do, and we are at the half-hour mark, so I'm going to save it here, and until next time, folks, where I think we might actually finish the game next session, I'll probably take a peek into the clue book and see just how close we are to ending it, and if we are, like, if, like, this is the last area, next session will be the finale. So, until then, thanks for watching, and I will see you folks next time.